What's up, you guys? It's your girl Glowing, back at it again with a brand new video, and welcome to episode 9 of Delicious Emily's Tea Garden. Last episode, I feel like Brad and Miss Sleazy, they're gonna be a little bit sleazy, a little sneaky. That's kind of my piano guy. That's my expectation. That's the word. I like how we haven't gotten even entertainment yet. Oh, there you are, Dippy. Oh, that like fits perfectly. So now we can also offer with potatoes. I'm happy I got this piano guy. I don't know why, but seeing him play and the music playing, it's really good. Like, guys, it's so good. Thank you. this is so intense, I can't deal with it. Oh my god, I really messed up. Okay. I know, guys, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Okay, restart. Okay. It was just a bad start. I just really messed up. And that's okay. I know, I wasted like 6 minutes. I'm sorry, guys. At least you guys know I'm not perfect. I make mistakes too, you know? Yeah, you guys know how it be. Yeah, they're like, oh, she fast. That's right. That's so BS. Like, I did not even falter. Get out of here. Thank you. I forgot how hard this gets. Or how hard this restaurant is. It's like people like leaving upset. Like they want to be upset when they leave. That first town was kind of getting like a mess. Do I want to decorate or did I want to hold off? Yeah, I don't really care for the carpet. Whoa, That's pretty neat. How do I get up there? Well, couldn't you just go up from here then? The posse. I never got Dippy last episode, did I? Or did it count from last episode? Because I never heard him. I have to check. Ooh, and I got the phone. That was so clean. I fucked up there. It's fine. I think they order faster than Margaret. Thank you. I'm like ultra focused right now. I feel like you gotta be. One thing that's good that you don't need, they're not gonna be gold. Like, I feel like it's not impossible. There's probably somebody else doing that. But it's pretty hard if you're just like a normal girl, just like me, you know? So you can still get expert without having everybody like stay like full hearts. I still wonder, maybe mashed potato. Poor piano guy has to stay there. He's hostage. Cutscene, cutscene. Hello, Uncle Emily. I've come to apologize to you and to make amends with Alfonso. I owe him the truth. Alfonso, will you forgive me? My son took the recipe as a prank. And you tell me now, after all these wasted years? How can I make it up to you? I'll do anything to make amends. I'll forgive you who played the violin for me in my restaurant. It will be a pleasure, Alfonso. Come, Antonio. I'll tell you what a wonderful job Emily's doing. Ayy! I knew Uncle Tonio would do the right thing. Hell yeah. I mean, yes, he would. So does Dippy... Oh, he did. He does count. Okay. Because we got him the first time, that's why. Ba-bum! Oh no, it is ice cream on top. That's obviously strawberry, guys. You can't play me like that. Mm-mm. Why would they make this purple and all of this, everything else red? So it's a pancake with ice cream on it. Oh, right. I said it was ice cream before because I looked at this. Ah. Aw, look how dapper he looks. He looks so dapper. Thank you. Wow, we're actually doing pretty good this round. Yeah, we are gonna be hearing him a lot. Can you guys even afford this? Oh, right, they still sit. We just don't get the reservation bonus. Yeah. Uncle Antonio definitely makes this easier. No lie. Find interesting, like I felt like the difficulty increased a lot, but I also like the cool new like kind of mechanics in the posh restaurant. I think that's pretty cool that they order twice, sometimes even three times. And at first the bar area didn't make sense to me, but then I kind of remembered like my trips, like when I go back to like if I go to like when I went to Europe. Then yeah, like even like restaurants have bars that you can quickly order and take it home. At first it didn't make sense to me, but now it like makes 100% sense because I'm like, oh yeah, I used to do that too. With creme brulee and cooking in general, perfect timing can make the difference between delicious and disasters. Speak the truth, M. But yeah, I'm sorry I really messed up. We should have been done with episode 9, but I messed up the first time. But I'm glad at least you guys see that I need to restart sometimes too, even in a simple game like Delicious. But yeah, I'm really liking the posh restaurant, but I can't help but love the beach. The beach has been my favorite, despite like the falling out with Brad and him being a little bit salty and stuff. I do love the beach restaurant the most. Probably followed by the seafood posh and then Western Grill. Yes, that's probably what I'm gonna go with. So we're almost there, guys. Two more levels in the posh restaurant and we get to see what's gonna happen. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed watching me play Delicious. If you did, please do leave a like, a comment, and a subscribe.